An error has occurred. Press the eject button, remove the VHS, and cut the VCR electricity. Please contact Gabe's World Home Video for more information via telephone.